By the way, I was at the press conference yesterday. Sergio Martinez, Miguel Cotto.
Yeah.
Sergio looks like a giant.
He's Cotto huge. Looks,
Cotto is shorter than Brandon.
I pick Sergio to win, man. Win a fight. I think so. If he's healthy, his knees, his elbows, I think he beats Cotto.
He told me his knees
90%. That's good.
Everything else 100%.
That's good, man. I want to see him because. Not only I know him personally, but he's also a good fucking
dude.
He's a cool fucking dude.
He only gave 2 interviews before the press conference. To ESPN and to me.
And you.
And that's it. And everybody else, he said nope.
Yes. That?
Sergio.
Nah, he's a good dude, man. He's honestly a really good dude.
Yeah,
man.
No,
I remember when he had him here for like 4 hours in my fundraiser.
Yeah.
4 hours signing autographs. Because there was thousands of people showed up.
And he stayed.
Him, Margarito, he stayed off.
Brandon and Mikey.
Yeah, off, you know, 4 hours signing autographs.
I remember. No, he's a good person.
He's a good person, man. A good person.
And then.
We are not love him, man. They love him.
He's going to train in Spain now.
Yeah, he's returning. I know that, but they love him here. He's a good person, man. He's a good cat.
He always
sends me messages through
Facebook.
Through Facebook or what's that other motherfucking thing?
Twitter.
Twitter, yeah.
Sure.
And says me, you know, hey, you did a great job with the fighters. Mikey, he says Mikey's, you know, one of his favorite fighters. He actually says Mikey's the best fighter. He's a boxer, right?
Yeah.
And he's also pound for pound.
Right, right.
But
right.
He says Mikey's the best fighter right now.
Really?
That's what he says. He's told me that.
I would have asked him yesterday. I didn't even.
Should have asked him.
Hey, I asked Cotto, what's the best way to fight Mayweather? He said, don't let Mayweather.
You know who he told also? Dr. Anderson.
Really?
He told like, hey, you know what? Mikey.
I saw Dr. Anderson there.
Yeah, Dr. Anderson.
But Cotto said, don't let Mayweather be comfortable.
Of course we're not. We're not. He's not going to be comfortable. I'll tell you that. You know, he won't be comfortable because we're going to be on his ass. You know, buff him up. We got to do it. We got to do it.